शेनवारा धेंपो महाविद्यालयाच्या विद्यार्थ्यांनी सांताक्रूज पंचायत वाठारांत प्लास्टीक मुक्त अभियान राबयल्लें. हे अभियान उन्नत भारत अभियाना अंतर्गत राबयल्लें आसा. ह्या वेळार सांताक्रूजचे सरपंचू ह्या उपक्रमान वांटेकार जाल्ले. आरडीएक्सको खातीर सांताक्रूजच्यान विलियम रॉड्रिगीस.
Along with my students from SS Dempo College of Commerce and Economics, we have gathered here today to undertake a plastic free village campaign at Kujira village along with the sarpanch and the panchayat members. This is a plastic free village campaign is a campaign undertaken by under the mission Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. So the main motive of this mission is to stop uses of plastic in our day to day life. And what, as instructed by the Unnat Bharat team, we are being told to replace the sensitize the community towards you to sensitize the community about stop using of plastic bags. We have come, our students have made a cloth bag, and this project we have visited each household and we have collected the plastic waste from them, and in return we have given this cloth bags to them, and we have also told them, instructed them that they should use cloth bags in their day-to-day life. And we are here to stop, we are here with a motive that say no to plastic and let us make Goa a clean state.
Roderick, Sarpanch of Santaguri village panchayat. I've come along with the students of Dempo College of Commerce and Economics. They wanted me to support them for this good cause of collecting all the plastic waste. And in return, they are giving cloth bags so that the awareness goes to each and every household that they have to take this cloth bags and go to the market or shopping and all. So I want Santa Cruz to be a free plastic zone. This is what is my intention and my panchayat's intentions are. Thanks to the students and the College of Dempo College of Commerce and Economics. Thank you.
We are over here under a campaign, plastic free campaign from Dempo College, and we are distributing cloth bags and taking all the plastic bottles and plastic bags from them so that they can use cloth bags and we can like keep our Goa clean.
Along with my students from SS Dempo College of Commerce and Economics, we have come here today to sensitize the community about stop using plastic bags, and we are under a mission Unnat Bharat Abhiyan. That is, they have a campaign called as a plastic free village. So in case of that, we are collecting the plastic waste, but since you don't have any plastic waste with you, we would like to distribute the cloth bags which are being prepared by our students, and we are giving each household cloth bags and sensitizing them about stop using plastic and use these bags in your day to day.
When you go to the market
and all, you can
use the water bottle, collected plastic bag.
Just collect.
Will come to collect.
Yes, it is advisable. That's why we have got the panch members and sarpanch members over here. After frequency, it's like we are tying up with the panchayat.
They'll come to the, of course, we'll do the
recruitment. Otherwise,